Alright, this is like 10 minutes after the live stream. I decided to drive to that park, campground, that Meekah used to love. We used to park all over out here. The summer we didn't do shit out here. Beautiful out here. It seemed for her just like it did for me that we had both had enough of the van thing. And it was truly a blessing to be able to get that cabin. The timing couldn't have been any better. Absolutely perfect. It was a good spot to rest. But life goes forward, life goes on. I used to always go 3, 2, 1 right before we hit the cattle guards. Welcome to the jungle. It gets different here every day. Still rattles on a left turn. There's still something not right. Gotta fix this camera. Let's try this instead. Let's see if that's any better. Not really. Crooked. It's like a boat. It's like a fucking boat. That guy's still up there. I used to zip through here like 30 miles an hour, race through here. Now the van's all fixed up and I'm going 15. Walking in there today. A bunch of old gold holes. Oops. Watch a road. Of old farts up here. I don't belong here. Now for the big turn. Now that that chapter's finished, now I can go somewhere different and get the proper medical care I need for everything that's messed up. I've been without meds for a long time, and my symptoms have gotten much worse in that time. Show you the sights. It's so beautiful out here. It's a beautiful valley. I always wanted to hike down in there and never did. No, I never will. I'm out of here. It's just beautiful. Breakfast of Champions. A little Red Bull and an apple fritter with cat hair on it. Doesn't get any better than that. It's so beautiful. The road's right on the edge of a 1,800 foot drop. Right on the edge. One of these days it's gonna fall in there. We all know. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, Meekah. Fuck, I was not ready for that. I was not ready for it. decided to do this before I went to the ER. Been having a lot of chest pains. Quit smoking, everything goes to shit. It's like a pet cemetery and a people cemetery too. Can't say I blame them. Now this place doesn't feel good like it used to. Cool, then I can park up here. I don't have to cross the creek. We'll see. See how bad it is. It's pretty dry. God, I wish I could have brought Meekah here one more time. I have a video where I brought Meekah here, and I don't think I released it. I might have even deleted it. And she was scared because the water was running so bad. I'm going to move some of these rocks, I think. Alright, I've decided now that I got the van all fixed up, I'm not going to drive through that. I'm just going to walk through it. Whoops, oh shit. Making roads. Still shit popping and moving on here.